Christian.
What's up, dudes?
And welcome to a very special Cook With Us video. Did you do something different to your hair?
No, is there something wrong with it?
It looks different.
I think it's falling out.
Dudes, today is an important day. We figured we'd record this because I'm about to do something very, very
bizarre.
So basically, we're going into the garage to grill with my electric grill.
Yes,
we
and
have
there,
to do
there
this.
Is a reason for this, guys. There's a method to our madness. Well, no, there's really not.
Okay, tell them.
Okay, so we bought a steak. Pat cooked it in the oven the other day.
I didn't buy a steak.
He bought a huge chunk of beef.
I bought the chunk of beef roast.
Yeah.
I cooked it in there, and it came out. It tasted like sewage.
It was disgusting. Not that I tried it, but he told me it was gross.
I don't know what was wrong with it, so I couldn't buy another roast. So I went to the store, the closest one. I got a couple steaks. I got some onions, for some vegetables as well. Already chopped these up. We're going into the garage in the middle of the night. You see what time it is, guys? 11:11. That's a weird time of day. Oh, and dudes, if you love fun and weird things, subscribe to Jen's channel right now.
God. Wait, are those the tongs you're using?
Yeah, I've got some tongs so that we can just like grab
the food. I have really good stuff that you should be using. All right, wait. It's down here.
I've been
saving these for this very moment.
I didn't even know we had any other ones.
Look at these things.
Oh my god, those are huge.
Wait, we have other stuff too. We have this. You can just stab the meat with this.
I don't know.
And you'll probably need this too. All
right, what am I going to need this for? This thing is huge.
We need to use these for something.
We've actually never used
these. We've had these for the past 2 years.
I didn't even know we had them.
Are they dirty? No, they're fine. That's not dirt, I see.
Oh! It stinks!
No, it's fine.
I'm just kidding. I think it's fine.
Stop.
Can you guys smell it? Smell that. So, anyways, we're taking this, and guys, if you didn't know, I'm terrified of grills. I don't like using a normal grill because I'm afraid it's going to blow up. I saw Final Destination, and they just kept blowing up. So I was like, okay, electric grill is the way to go.
All right, don't worry. I'll get the rest of the tools for you.
Okay.
I know you're going to need these.
All right, we're going to need them. We're going into the garage. Electric grills you can use in the garage. A normal grill, you will actually die.
All right, so wait. I'm going to open the door with this thing.
Please.
This is the perfect door opener.
You're getting it all dirty. So I set up a little area over here so that we can just put this right here.
Oh, we have our own little cooking station.
Okay, so all I'm going to do is I'm just going to...
Is this hygienic?
Yeah, it's for me. It doesn't matter. I'm not cooking.
I don't think this is up to code.
All right, I'm not...
Look at these standards.
I know, it's pretty good. I will be selling some of this. Oh god, it's already on. I have it on.
Oh, okay.
Warm. Okay. So what?
Is there gonna be like smoke everywhere?
No, because they're not supposed to really smoke. That's the point of the electric grill, so you don't start fires and stuff, Jen.
How fancy!
This is very fancy. So what I'm gonna do?
How do we know when it's done? Do you just touch it?
Okay, I'm gonna show you. Okay, can you say?
Yes.
Okay, so it goes up to 450, we're gonna put that on 450.
Okay.
And then this part is for the other side, the top part, we'll put that up to 450. And then there's a sear button, so you can turn it up to like 5,000, over 9,000 degrees. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna, we're gonna set this up, we're gonna heat up right now. I'm gonna go get the rest of the stuff. I'll just put this fine right here. It's fine, let's go get the stuff.
All right, let's go.
Here we go.
All right, let's see, what do we need?
All right, where did you put them? You put them away.
Oh, they're in there.
Okay, so I've got them right here. This...
Disgusting.
I don't know what I'm going to do with it. It's not good enough to give to anyone. There's something wrong with it. Okay,
wait,
so...
Wait, do you need anything else? Like some olives?
I'm not... Ew, you're a really bad cook. You know that? Okay, so I've got my onions, and I've
got
my steaks.
What about some seasoning?
Oh, this just needs the salt and pepper.
Oh, it'll be just fine. Oh, the pink salt.
Okay, I'm gonna just spice it after I cook it.
Okay.
We're going. Let's do this.
Hopefully, Cloud didn't go in here.
No, I don't think he did.
Okay.
Wait. Oh my god, he's hiding.
What are you doing?
You can't be in here.
You must leave now.
That looks like a really dangerous spot to be.
Cloud, seriously, this is not the place for you.
There's like 1,000 pounds.
It's too dangerous.
Above his head right now.
He'll be okay, right?
Yeah, it'll be fine.
He'll be okay.
It's never fallen yet. What's the chance it's gonna fall today?
Cloudy!
What are you doing?
He looks terrified.
Why are you hiding under here?
Okay, yeah, leave. Go.
Okay, close the door.
All right, goodbye. I love you.
All right, we just need to make sure that it's safe in here. So guys, what we're going to do is we're going to wait for this to heat up, and then we're cooking the steaks.
Yes!
We totally forgot to tell you dudes why we're actually grilling in the garage, because in the kitchen, the fan is broken, so it made more sense to do the grilling here so that the fire alarm doesn't go off.
And we washed these things, don't worry, they're nice and clean.
I know, Jen brought me out like these old things that I think used to be outside.
You know what, I think this would actually be a very nice back scratcher.
Yes.
It's kind of deadly, but still soothing.
So what are you, like, blind someone on this day? Oh, and also guys, we're pretty sure that thing over there is not a fire alarm. So, we have got this all set up with that. What is... What are you doing? Ew!
I'm sorry, I had to prank
is
you.
Is this the Kamichi?
I thought this would be a perfect time to do this, and yes, it's Kamichi.
Is it on my head?
I think I missed your head. Oh my gosh, most of it lands on the ground.
Hold on, the whole time were you planning on doing this and that's why you gave me this thing?
Yes, well, no. But actually, it's perfect for you to grill my Kamichi. Yum, now you can have a side with your steak.
Ew.
You have to try it.
You see how it's like
why
brown?
Is it black?
Because you grilled it. I need to turn this off.
You have to clean this up.
When did you even, where did you even get it from?
I got it from behind this bar. Oh, I got these for you too. Here, these are for you.
How did you sneak so much stuff in here?
I thought you might need them.
For what?
Well, you know how it took a long time for the grill to heat up?
Yeah.
That's when I snuck all these things in here.
Didn't you think that this would at least give it away?
It doesn't smell good.
It smells so bad.
You look sad. Are you sad?
No, it looks like it'll be easy to still put some right there.
I'm sorry. Everyone's been saying, Jen, you have to prank Pat, and I thought this would be a good time.
My nose is like really itchy right now.
Ew, some Kamichi just flew out of your nose.
No, I think it was in my hand, and I went like this and almost like went up my nose.
Ew.
And then came back out my nose.
My
nose is like
I kind of wish more of it went on you, though, and not the floor.
You do real... Ew! No, I just found some. You will eat this! You're eating this right now! You're eating it! You're eating it! You're eating it! You're eating it! You're paying! You're paying! You're paying for this!
I'm leaving! I'm leaving! I'm gonna puke!
Eat this! Ew! Can't get this off with these on.
So those do come in handy.
Yeah, well, no. Maybe. Wait, hold on.
Oh my god. Oh no, there's Kamichi.
I just cleaned up.
Sorry.
You know that you're gonna pay,
there's
right?
There's still Kamichi in your hair.
I'm sure there is.
Oh my gosh.
How do I open this?
Oh, by the way, do you notice anything missing?
My life?
Something missing.
My onions. What did you do with my onions?
I ate them.
You did not eat the onions. What did you do with the onions? What did you do with them?
I moved them.
Did you throw them away?
Are you gonna kill me?
If you throw away the onions, you die.
No, I moved them because I thought I'd get the Kamichi all over them.
But you didn't move my steak.
Well, I thought that would be obvious if your steak was gone. You want me to get them for you?
Yes, can you please get them?
Okay.
This is going to be off in a jiffy.
What are you doing?
I can't remove it.
Oh my gosh, I got them real good, guys. Real good.
How are you going to remove this?
All right, I'm coming back with your onions.
Get this off. It's too hot to grab with my hand.
It's okay, just leave it on there.
Really embarrassing to watch. You're trying to embarrass me again, aren't you? She just Googled how to say it. She's like, are you saying that right? And she Googles it and they said kimchi. I pronounce everything wrong. I can't help it.
It's okay. I never even knew about it until last week.
We bought it last week. It also, not only that, guys, when I was trying to take this thing off, I was pushing in. I was supposed to pull it out.
Yes. Kind of embarrassing.
I'm leaving. Everything's clean. I cleaned the whole floor.
All right, let's start grilling some steaks.
It's like midnight now, just so you know. It's getting really late at this point.
Oh, you cleaned up really nicely.
All right, so I put this down like that. I plug this thing back in again. And then, if I leave, because I know I was in the bathroom before, I'm pretty sure that's when you got me. If I go to the bathroom again,
you
while this is heating up.
You don't leave your station. Let me just say that. And I'm sorry I made you clean all this up. It was part of the prank.
You, that's not the prank. You don't even know what a prank is. You will pay dearly.
All right, dude, so I told Jen to give me the camera so I could check to make sure the video was really good for when I edit it after, because I edit all the videos, and she's in the other room right now. I can get her back a little bit right now, not like a super epic prank, but I know she's in the other room, so I'm just going to casually walk in there. We're going to grab some ice. It's going to go down her shirt. Let's do this. All right, so I don't know how I'm going to do this. Oh, I don't even know where she is. I thought she was going to be in here. Jen, where are you? You're going to the bathroom? Oh, can you come here?
Oh, I'm going to the bathroom.
Can you come here in a second?
What?
Are you done washing your hands?
What are you doing?
Can you just come here really quick?
What are you doing?
What am I doing? What are you doing?
What are you doing? The cat's my shield. What are you doing? What's in your hands?
Nothing's in my hand. See? Nothing.
What are you doing?
You're gonna pay. I'm not gonna tickle the cat. Put Cloud down.
No, don't tickle me.
Put him down. No. Put him down.
Cloud, you're supposed to protect me.
Put him down.
Okay. Ah! No! Oh my God, what is it?
It's Kimichi. I'm just kidding, I didn't put Kimichi down your shirt, it's an ice cube.
Oh my God!
It would be a very cold Kimichi.
You would pay.
I would blind you at the same time.
This isn't over.
How's it going in here?
What is in your other hand?
I got you a peace offering. Oh jeez, the camera just fell. I got you a peace offering. Since you're green.
If you're holding the kimchi, and I realize you said kimchi again.
No, it's something good, I promise. Since you're.
Let me see what's in here.
You're grilling so hard in here. I got you some water to drink. There's nothing weird in it.
I'm so scared right now. I'm absolutely terrified.
My meal will be done.
Delicious.
It'll be done soon. And it didn't even get ruined by you.
What kind of steaks are these?
Ribeye.
Yum.
Is there something in your hand again?
No.
Are you holding your hand on the stairs?
No.
And all people can see in the video is how ridiculous I look because I didn't notice that there was a bunch of stuff right over here when I walked in here before because I'm the most unobservant person in the world. But you will pay.
Your eyes are red like the devil. Thank you.
You cannot take my food. You know, you get no food. Most people don't realize this, but I'm actually an amazing cook, even if I have to cook in the garage.
It looks really good. And it smells divine.
Rina, you get nothing. Nothing.
I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Also, don't forget to subscribe. And guys, I think we started a war.
You.
It's not over.
You'll pay.
I'm gonna enjoy my food now. Thank you so much for cooking it for me. And I'll see you guys next time.
See you dudes next time. Love you all.
If I'm dead, you know who killed me.